The 50th KXY4 Extreme Team project is now officially in the books. Mark and the team partnered with hometown Chevy dealers for this year's Diamonds and Dreams makeover at AM Cannon Park in West Central Spokane. So, Mark joins us now live from the baseball field to show us all your hard work. We can't wait.
All right. Are you ready? Here we go. First of all, it's starting to rain, so everyone's jetting. All right, I want to show you what's going on. First of all, the before video of the tennis courts. They're right there, but take a look. The cracks were huge. I mean, the ball could hit and go in any different direction. The lines were out of space. The net was sagging. So we went in, we reworked the net. More importantly, Josh Ashley came in and filled all of that with new asphalt so that it's all flat. And then Mathis Striping came in and then restriped it. Guys, you did a great job. Mathis Striping came in. Not only did that, they did four square and hopscotch over by the shack, the snack shack. Okay, so as you walk through, you're going to see here, okay, there's the swings, there's the playground, here's the brand new dugout. All right, so for that, I mean, specialty mix, I can't thank them enough. Specialty mobile mix, Tim and his crew, and then Dundee. Concrete and landscape. They came in and formed all that up, did a beautiful job. This could not have happened without Lance Pounder Excavation and his guys too, and Stuart Lee. We got all that on. That's Miramac Metal, everyone, and lumber from ProBuild. That's just for that. All right, there's the snack shack right there. And in that, they're going to be able to store everything they need, not only for Beep Baseball, but they're going to be able to raise money for the West Central Community Center and other nonprofits. So FMI gave us the vehicle in which to get our stuff done. We had Witkoff to thank for the not only the dirt that we have here, which is really a beautiful mix, and it's called the double play, and then the tri-mix, which is out there. Now, we filled in the spots that were low. That's where you see that. You can see my hometown Chevy Silverado I've been driving around for a month or two. I've had a lot of fun in that vehicle. All right, some of the other things that we've got to thank: Northwest Foam for putting the foam into the snack shack, Mountain States Electric for electrifying it, Northwest Fence for building the fences that are around our dugouts. You can see the outfield. It's beautiful. The Parks Department came in, mowed it, and did a gorgeous job. So as we take a look at this, and I've talked to the people coming through, they see what we have, and it's a lot of fun. All right, Kelly Tureski, photography, she's going to show us some of that. You can see here's the other dugout. There's the backdrop. And again, all of that concrete is poured, so that's going to allow it. Mountain States Electric, I talked about. Northwest Fence, Miramax, Stuart Lee. Who else? Star Rentals. They're the ones who helped us light the park early in the morning and, of course, also get us our power washer. I think I've talked about everyone. CDA Structures, again, everybody who helped out, I thank you so much. So, Nadine, here's the bottom line. We had the Spokane Indians, and we also had Tony, who is not only an awards-winning greenskeeper, but he's going to be at the All-Stars in June in Miami. So here we go. He helped us put in the bases. We've got the lines in. We've got the pitching rubbers in. So 60-foot, 70-foot. We have the Beep Baseball, plus we have softball. So this baseball field, which was having a hard time supporting a game, will now be able to do four games. Plus, nonprofits will be able to make money through that. And the park is better lit because of us to put in the LED lights. They stepped up their switch out. So I thank them for that. I think I've got everyone in there. I want to thank everyone. ProBuild, of course, kept dropping lumber off because we kept needing it. So just everybody helped out with this. And, of course, Ben and Jerry's, a little bit of ice cream for everybody.
Yeah, we saw that earlier. You deserve a lot of ice cream. You know, this 50th project now, you've got all of these under your belt, Mark. You know, you've really left a legacy for the Inland Northwest with all these projects. I have to say, I think the Extreme Team, those Diamonds and Dreams, one of my favorite projects that you do, just because of the way it impacts an entire community and neighborhood. So, again, hats off to you, Mark. Really
Thank
a
you.
Job well done. Thank you, brother.
Thank you so much.
All
Take
right.
care.
You too.